I can feel it in my bones. Every time I think of home, it still haunts me.